Right then, where were we? Ah, yes. We were speaking of Surt the Brave, the fire giant. Back when Ymir first emerged from Ginnungagap, it was Surt who followed next. He came from Muspelheim, the fire realm, bringing heat to the young cosmos, conjuring the sun from his primordial flame. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Now you're talking. On your mind, boy? You think what you want? Yes, that worked out.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, got distracted.
Gah!
One more and we can translate those Niflheim runes.
Oh!
Another one here.
This one is Thrym, a frost giant king.
Correct. A cunning one as well.
Is that Mjolnir? Did he steal Thor's hammer?
Aye, for a time.
A lot of these seem to end with Thor killing them.
Imagine that.
You make quite a formidable duo.
Another name. Kara.
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
part of his crew? That's a tough crew.
And all were his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you? Responsibility.
No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here, with you, makes me feel more grown up.
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Seriously, how did this one captain lead so many men?
He had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True, but these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this.
Father, were you ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you
ever... No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir. That was the last ship. I
hope the captain will be satisfied now.
Unlikely. He was determined to put these men to rest himself.
But he would have never been able to.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his failure.
Then, why do we do this?
Father, why did you really want to help the spirit?
You need the experience.
I've had plenty of experience fighting these things. What's the real reason?
This man inspired loyalty. He took responsibility for his mistakes, and he was determined to fix them. These are good lessons for you.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
Right then, where were we? Ah, yes. We were speaking of Surt the Brave, the fire giant. But let's come back to that flaming sword, shall we? And we'll pick this up later.
My men are...
That's right. We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life, you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
That story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we?
Oh.
It was about Surt the Fire Giant, and we were just coming to his flaming sword. Surt the Brave fought his sword of flame for one purpose alone. To burn down Asgard when Ragnarok comes at last. His destiny is to fall at the hands of Thor and Odin. But in so doing, strike the blow that leaves their realm in ash and ruin. And from that destruction, the world can be born anew. Until then, alone he waits in Muspelheim, never sleeping, ever honing his fiery blade. Brave, generous Surt, who knows he lives but to his doom. All because he chooses to serve a grand cycle so much bigger than himself. To truly embrace your purpose and the patience and sacrifice it demands is to ensure your day will come.
Do you think we'll be there when that day comes?
I've seen enough of war between the gods, but you, little brother, who can say?
famous.
Well, you're half right. Whatever did you hear?
That you made those hammer.
Oh. Yeah, we did do that. Mjolnir put us on the map. It was a legendary run. Gods and kings knew our brand. We really did make quite a team.
So what happened?
Oh, well, that's a long story. Things happened that made it difficult to find that certain spark, you know? Inspiration is a fickle mistress.
Huh?
Oh, enough distractions. You see the mess I have to clean up around here? I know you'll use this wisely. Ah, what more do you need? Them clean. Now, there is something else to tell you.
It is over.
Well, that solves that, Mr. Bat.
What are you fo-
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me.
How'd he go out? He die fighting?
We found four corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me.
He's a backstabbing bastard, but knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
We did a good thing. I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still, it feels good to help people. Even the dead ones.
So much like your mother.
Where shall we begin? And for you, and we're back to you. Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then. Let's get to it. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess. Bye!
Thank you.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends, or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do... So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh, let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
I'm glad I'm still useful to you.